The imposter who stole a child's identity.
There's no story like it.
On 60 Minutes, how he fooled everyone. The government, the police, the family, and almost got away with it.
I knew right away I had an imposter.
The unbelievable true story. 60 Minutes, Easter Sunday.